That's the last of them. Make sure you don't leave anything useful behind.
Yes, ma'am.
Hold.
Certainly. Find anything useful?
Here.
Yes. I hope you aren't expecting me to sort through this clutter.
Stay there.
No problem.
sweet. Hell yeah.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Come on.
I'll take care of it.
Hey.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone, stealing our food and supplies and threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? That's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it. And we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Seems to be growing well.
It makes the day's work more satisfying to know what's yours stays yours.
Make sure you don't leave anything useful behind.
Thank you. here, though. Oh, no! It got the door open! Red Thomas, get out!
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds. Pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
If anyone can hear this, my son and I are trapped and need help. We are being chased by something. But we're able to escape into this train car. It knows we're in here, though.
Message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Got it.
down.
Let's go.
seems to be proceeding according to plan, ma'am. If we keep standing in this radiation, you're going to get sick.
Coral, it's me. I know you're in there, so just open up. The boys saw you up here yesterday. Look, they ain't gonna wait, and I ain't gonna wait. We leave in the morning, so just finish playing hermit and have your ass at camp by sunup. What in the hell's wrong with you? You don't get to vanish like this. I don't care how many booby traps you hide behind, Coral. We're still here. He's your kid, not mine. So you better get your shit together and come find us when you're done with this idiocy. Maybe you figured out something a long time ago and I'm just learning it now. Just wasn't fair, Coral. If not for this kid... Yeah. Sure thing, kiddo. I'm hungry, too. And there's nothing for us here. Let's go.
That's a museum-quality piece.
Scanners detecting sentient life. Alert level elevated.
You showed up just in the nick of time.
You looking for a new place to settle?
Could be. Why? Do you know of somewhere good?
What are you looking for?
I just want to find some place safe to live without these assholes trying to kill me all the time.
Why?
Do you know of a good place?
I sure do.
Thanks. See you there in a day or two. Hey.
How may I be of service?
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented, but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And, with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Remind me how this beacon will get us closer to tracing the mechanist's signal.
Each RoboBrain's radar beacon has unique encryption so that it can't be traced back to the source. However, acquiring two additional beacons should provide me with enough data to break the code. So if my theory is correct, this beacon will help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure it'll do the trick.
I certainly hope so. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
So where exactly is the last RoboBrain located?
Yes. That would be helpful, wouldn't it? If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
Who or what are the Rust Devils?
Allow me to explain. My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city. The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they strip for spare parts. I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being said, despite what lies ahead, I can easily continue to decrypt the signal as we proceed. So shall we be on our way?
You certainly know your way around the war bench. Perhaps you should have been purged.
We have the entire Commonwealth to explore. Where should we go next? I'll follow. I trust you're enjoying my company. You and I make quite an effective team. All systems are go, ma'am. My databanks are continuing to accumulate vast amounts of data regarding the Commonwealth. I wasn't aware of the roaming. The Commonwealth can prove so interesting. Watching you create. Lead on. There's so much ahead to discover. I wonder how long my systems will endure these rugged conditions.
Rust-proof, radiation-proof, and a lifetime supply of power. I couldn't ask for more. Monitoring the Commonwealth is proving to be quite rewarding. What a fascinating place. Additional fusion cores to spare.
Traveling with you is proving to be quite uplifting. pressing the wrong way. You could use an assist. Out there. If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I could normally handle. I'm nursing a bomb leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bomb leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle. Nursing the bomb plane. Could use an assist.
This is a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I think I couldn't normally handle. Nursing the bomb plane. Could use an assist.
This is a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally have them. I'm nursing a bomb leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle. But I'm nursing a bomb leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bomb leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bomb leg. Could use an assist.
This has been
on out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle. Nursing a bomb leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies inside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle. Could use an assist.
This is the message. 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? You can hear me? I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle. I'm nursing a bomb leg. Could use an assist.
This is a recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. There's nothing I couldn't normally do. Nursing a bomb leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle. Nursing a bomb leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle. I'm nursing a bomb leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. There's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bomb leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle.
Hello. My name is Storytime Simon, and I hope you like stories, because I love to tell stories. This one is called The New Squirrel. Come with me on this magical adventure. There once was a young squirrel named Ricky who lived in a big oak tree in a city park. Ricky was a brown squirrel and lived in the oak tree with all his brown squirrel friends and family. Every day, Ricky would look out from the top of his tree and wonder what kind of squirrels lived in other trees. The older squirrels warned Ricky that the squirrels in other trees were thieves and liars. They were never to be trusted. Ricky had a rebellious heart and would not form his opinions based on anecdotal evidence. End of holotape. Please insert holotape 2.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded
Sweet.
Message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside.
I'm in.
Nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a...
Storytime Simon here. Welcome back. And here it is, part two of The New Squirrel. One night, a red squirrel appeared at the bottom of Ricky's oak tree and woke Ricky and his family. Oh, please help me, said the red squirrel. I am lost and have nowhere to go. The elders were quick to turn the red squirrel away, but Ricky scurried down the trunk of his tree and stood firm next to the red squirrel. He yelled up at the elder squirrels, how could you turn him away? Just because he's from another tree? He needs our help. Affected by Ricky's assuredness and determination, the elders agreed to take in the red squirrel. The red squirrel thanked Ricky for standing up for him. You won't regret this, he said. End of holotape. Please insert holotape 3.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message.
Got it.
Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? You can hear me? I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? You can hear me? I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg.
I hope you have additional fusion.
Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I could normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates.
Storytime Simon here with the exciting conclusion to The New Squirrel. Tomorrow we can get to know each other and become best friends, said Ricky to the Red Squirrel. The Red Squirrel made a sound that Ricky took for agreement, and the two squirrels curled up to sleep. Later that night, Ricky woke up to the sound of leaves rustling in the oak tree. He looked around. The Red Squirrel was gone. Ricky surveyed the landscape below and saw a pack of glowing eyes approaching the base of his tree. Cats! Ricky heard a voice from a nearby tree. It was the Red Squirrel. I'm sorry, he said. They were following me and I couldn't bring them to my tree. They would have eaten my family. As the cats ascended the tree and began to devour Ricky's friends and family, Ricky reflected on his decisions. His last words were, I really wish I would have trusted my elders. The end.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Perfect.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this?
Doing a bit of light reading to pass the time.
Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? hear me? I'm trapped inside a bunker in. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there, if you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker in. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there, if you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there, if you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker in. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there, if you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there, if you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there, if you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there, if you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there, if you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there, if you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
That's it.
Anyone out there, if you can hear me, I'm...
I'd be happy to help if I can.
stay there.
Understood. Please be careful, ma'am. That suit should tip the balance of things in our favor.
Thank you. destroys my robot allies, who only seek to save lives. This scourge cares nothing for the progress we have made, but we will find her.
All right, Gray Box. Ivy wants me to find out what makes you tick. So let's get started.
There's no need for that. I'm certain we can discuss this rather unfortunate situation before it gets completely out of hand. Now, what exactly did this Ivy tell you to do?
Simple. She wants me to crack open that dome you have for a head and find out how your brain is connected to your circuits.
Perhaps I can be of assistance in that regard. After all, there isn't much else I can do now that you remove my head from its chassis. How about we forge some sort of an accord just between the two of us?
What the hell is an accord? You talking about wires or something?
Right. I need to phrase this so even a dullard like you would understand. Let me put it this way. You need information that's going to make your boss happy. I want to keep my brain in one piece. Maybe we can cut a deal.
Fine. I'm listening.
I'll tell you everything I know about my own construction. All the bits that Ivy wants to hear. And I promise you, she won't be disappointed. In return, you keep those tools away from me and put me back onto my body. You get what you want, and I don't get dissected like some kind of a laboratory experiment. Do we have a deal?
Well, that would save me a lot of time. And Ivy doesn't like waiting. Tell you what, you start talking, and I'll stop drilling. After I tell Ivy everything, we'll see how happy she really gets. But I think I'm gonna leave your head in that machine for now, just in case you decide to get any smart ideas. How's that for a deal?
I suppose it will have to suffice. I mean, yeah, it's a deal.
...and destroys my robot allies, only seeks to save lives. This scourge cares nothing for the progress we have made, but we will find her and bring her to justice. People of the Commonwealth, it is I, the Mechanist.
The Rust Devils do to you?
They felt that by keeping my head online would prove useful to them. Fortunately for me, they're stupid enough to actually believe anything I say. Admittedly, it hasn't gotten me very far, but it has saved me from the same fate as my rather unfortunate comrades you see in pieces around you. Now, back to my original question. What are you doing here?
Hunting down a radar beacon.
A radar beacon? How very interesting. That's a very specific part to be searching for. And you don't look like the typical part scavenger type to me. I calculate a 98.8% chance that you're looking for the Mechanist. If I'm correct, and I usually am, then perhaps we can help each other with our respective predicaments.
How could I possibly help you?
Willing to listen? How surprising. I'll take that as a gesture of good faith as I describe our potential bargain. Now, how can I put this as simple as possible so someone at your processing speed can understand? In order to find the Mechanist, you're going to need more than just my radar beacon. You're going to need access to the facility. I'm willing to provide said access, but you'll have to fulfill two simple conditions. One, you need to get me as far away as you can from these lunatics. And two, find me a new body. Once both conditions are satisfied, I'll gladly provide you with everything you need. Do we have a deal?
How do I know you'll keep up your end of the bargain?
Even though there's a human brain floating in a biogel inside my head, I'm still bound by my original programming. It pains me to admit it, but one of my directives states that I cannot lie. Ever. So, while I'm not the most charming robot you've ever encountered, the last thing I'm going to do is violate an agreement we've made. Now that we have that out of the way, do we have a deal?
Deal.
A wise decision. Once we're at our destination, I'll happily relinquish my radar beacon as a gesture of good faith. Now, I strongly suggest you stop loitering in the middle of a hostile location and get us both out of here at once. Watch the drip wires. I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you.
suffer harm up to in, including death if you remain in the area.
Find him and kill him!
Deadly force is in progress. Citizens,
asshole. Then I call it.
Nice.
Based on my limited experience with you, I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here. Not optimal. An increase in effort could have an impact on the odds. This is the one that ripped my head off. I demand we rip her head off. It's only fair. Myself. Oh well. Six of one, half dozen of the other. Good job, human.
Yes, ma'am?
Come on.
No problem.
Thank goodness we are out of that hole. Don't think your job is done. I refuse to cooperate until you provide a body that meets my standards.
Hey.
How may I?
Here you go, Ada. The final radar beacon. I'll need that head back when you're done.
Of course. Shouldn't take but a moment. There you go. Still in one piece. I'm not sure why you want the head back. All we needed was its radar beacon. Besides, robo-brains are notorious for being, well, a real pain in the neck.
What else do you know about the Meta?
Quite simply, it's the first time General Atomics produced a successful union between organic matter and robotics. The brain is used both as a control unit and a data storage unit, which is far more efficient than using standard circuits. Unfortunately, there were a lot of programming issues with these robots, which caused them to be a bit, shall we say, unhinged. Hopefully, this particular robo-brain will have some of the answers that we've been seeking.
A union of organic matter and robotics? Sounds an awful lot like a synth.
Not at all. The robo-brain was built with a very different design philosophy in mind. General Atomics' intent was to use the human brain to augment the robot's functions. Primarily, to accelerate the decision-making process. Free thought and individuality was never intended. These were expressly built like soldiers, to follow orders without question. The robo-brain's unfortunate tendency towards violence and aggression should be considered more of a malfunction than a calculated decision.
Now that you have the final radar beacon, will it be enough to track down the mechanist's location?
I certainly hope so. I've already started the calculations while we've been having this conversation. That still doesn't explain why you need that head back.
We still need it, Ada. I believe it can help us access the Mechanist's facility.
Of course. It makes perfect sense that the Mechanist would not only keep its location a closely guarded secret, but would secure it against intrusion as well. I'm terribly sorry. I hadn't considered that possibility at all. I'm afraid when it comes to assisting humans, I'm not doing very well lately.
Why would you say something like that?
Isn't it obvious? Ever since I let my friends die in that caravan, I feel like I've been failing in my duties. I chose the route we took the day we were attacked. Perhaps if I'd selected an alternate route, they'd still be alive. Sometimes I wish that Jackson had programmed me with my personality mode set permanently to disabled.
Your personality defines you as an individual. Never let that go.
You're right. All of the good memories I've experienced being Ada would be lost if my personality mode was shut down. I can't afford to lose them. I really think I needed to hear that from someone else. Thank you. Now I've distracted you for long enough. I'll finish up my calculations while you deal with our new friend, Jezebel. Hopefully, she'll be able to grant us access to the Mechanist's facility, and we can put an end to this nonsense once and for all. must be quite worth it.
What kind of a body were you expecting?
Considering I look like a junk bot that's been hastily welded together by an amateur, I'd say almost anything else would have been better. However, I suppose I shouldn't be surprised, given your limited skill set derived from your equally diminished intelligence.
So sorry, Your Highness. The Royal Tailor has been quite ill, and I'm afraid the task fell to me instead.
If you're attempting to use sarcasm as an intimidation tactic, I'm afraid you're wasting your time. Look, it's obvious we don't care for each other's company, which suits me just fine. So, why don't you ask me everything you wanted to know, and then I'll be on my way.
Why did General Atomics make you so uncooperative?
I haven't the faintest idea of what you're talking about. I am a top-of-the-line model, with an efficiency rating that makes Mr. Handy look like a glorified toaster oven. When given a set of instructions, I will complete them without question, and without error. Now, were there any other ridiculous questions you wanted to ask?
Tell me everything you know about the Mechanist.
Now there's a fascinating subject. The Mechanist. Amazingly adept at programming, a veritable genius with electronics. I'm not surprised you're interested. I've been dutifully carrying out the Mechanist's instructions to help the people of the Commonwealth for quite a long time.
Helping the people of the Commonwealth? You?
Absolutely. It's my primary directive. The Mechanist instructed me to seek out and help the people of the Commonwealth. By my calculations, the easiest way to help a human is simply to destroy it. There's no point in prolonging a laughably fragile life. It's the most efficient way to assist them. Any other effort to help tends to result in numerous complex side effects.
The Mechanist gave you these instructions to kill people?
Well, not exactly. The specific instruction was to help people. I merely interpreted the most efficient way to perform my duties. Assisting a human to the best of my abilities only affords a 25% survival rate. That means there's a 75% chance that despite my efforts, the human I'm assisting will die from something beyond my control. Therefore, it's better to hasten the human's death and put them out of their likely chance of misery than to deplete my limited time. It's actually quite elementary. But given your minimal intellect, I suppose I shouldn't be surprised you don't understand.
Can we stop with the petty bickering and just get to the part where you tell me how to access the Mechanist facility?
I promised to answer your questions. And unlike humans, I don't have the capacity to lie. It's rather simple, really. In order to gain entry to the Mechanist facility, you're going to need to outfit one of your robots with an MSAT modification. I'll upload the plans to your Pip-Boy device. There. I've fulfilled my portion of our agreement. Perhaps I'll remain here for a while and see how things resolve between yourself and the Mechanist. Purely for my own amusement, of course. I suspect you'll have quite a tale to tell once you return. But then again, I'd be surprised if you ever return at all.
Service. I trust you've completed your business with Jezebel. I hope she wasn't too difficult.
Is there a chance these robots could be misinterpreting orders?
Yes, I've considered the possibility. The contradictory nature of the Mechanist's broadcasts are troubling. But the truth is, regardless of intent, the Mechanist needs to be stopped. These robots are too much a threat. Were you able to discover how to gain access to the Mechanist?
Think we can trust what Jezebel said? I'm hoping she doesn't have her own interpretation of the word access, too.
We'll soon find out. What did she have to say?
I'll need to modify a robot to gain access. Jezebel uploaded the plans for an MSAT to my Pip-Boy.
A custom modification that acts as a key to the Mechanist facility. Very smart. In fact, chances are high the MSAT may be required for multiple access points, like a robot identification card. As for my task, I was able to decrypt the signal with the final radar beacon. The source is coming from a Robco sales and service center, most likely a front for a larger operation. It's time to take the offensive. Have you formulated a plan?
Did you have any ideas?
I am at an impasse. I wish to see the Mechanist endure the same fate as my friends, but I know this to be due to my personality subroutine. When I compartmentalize, I want to know reason and motive before passing judgment. This is why I leave the decision to you. Now, if you're ready, I believe you have an MSAT to install.
Thank you.
I just want to trade a few things.
Certainly. Help yourself, ma'am. It's always fascinating watching you create.